Hey, I'm Ricky Rackman. Every year, I go on a motorcycle ride with much of my route designated by people like you through Twitter or Instagram. Last year, Ricky's Ride 17 rode all 48 states in North America, raised over $20,000 for families with cystic fibrosis, and stopped at some really cool places. Here is an example. In Topeka, Kansas, Lathan McKay has put together the ultimate collection of Evel Knievel memorabilia. So here's my trip to the Evel Knievel Museum. Okay, everybody, I'm in Topeka, Kansas. I'm gonna give you the really quick tour of the coolest place on earth, the Evel Knievel Museum. Evel Knievel, king of the daredevils. To me, he was my rock star, my favorite athlete, everything. And this place has got so much great Evel Knievel stuff. I thought I knew a lot about Evel, but this blew me away. We've all seen this footage of Evel Knievel's Caesar jump, right? Linda Evans was the one that filmed this. I had no clue. The actress dynasty, Linda Evans, filmed this. Bet you guys had this poster. This jump at the Coliseum, I was at. And I'm going fast with this. There's so much stuff here. This is Big Red, and I remember seeing this on the Sunset Strip. Okay, everybody, you are going to watch something that I never thought I'd be able to do, that I'm so excited about. I'm at the Evel Knievel Museum in Topeka, Kansas. Not only have I seen Evel Knievel jump before at the Los Angeles Coliseum, I asked for his autograph at Ontario Motor Speedway, got to interview him before he died, but I always remember Evel Knievel's truck. Guess what? We're walking in his truck right now. Okay. This to me is, I'm gonna be honest, this is bigger than Graceland to me. This is like the coolest thing ever. This is that big red truck. This is so cool. I don't know about you, but like I'm like really digging this right now. It's Evel Knievel's personal photo album. That's the bed of the, wasn't the truck nicknamed Big Red?
Yep. Those are his clothes.
Evel Knievel's clothes. Evel Knievel took a dump in there.